Studies shows that cakes and cookies, if it's eaten in excess, will give us harm, and that is because it is filled with refined sugar, wheat flour, and added fats. Ladies and gentlemen, we from Cookie will prove to you and change your perception towards that. Without further ado, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh to my beloved lecturer. My name is Ari Murad, and this is my rocket pitch together with my business model canvas. Cookie derives from the word Japanese, which is also known as cookies. We provide the best cookies in town, tasty, crunchy, munchy for you guys to taste it, and it is the best. Let's move on to the examples that we have here, the menu that we serve, that we sell. Our signature is crunchy cornflake cookies, and it's one of the best, and as we progress through, we baked even more flavorish cookies. Now, I will move on to the business model canvas, whereby I will only touch on some of the problems and the importance that is keeping my business going. First of all, let's move to the value proposition. Now, currently, my business, I am facing less extra hand of workers. I'm currently working with my mom and my sister. We are working hard on delivery, baking, all those sort of things. And we are working hard to find more workers to join our business. Secondly, the packaging. Previously, we sell in packets that consist of 10 pieces equals to 8 ringgit. Now, we are upgrading to containers that you guys can order up to 50 to 60 pieces that can cost you around 20 to 22 ringgit. Imagine, just that price, man. Now, secondly, how do we promote? You might be wondering, how do we promote despite all this pandemic going around? Social media. Social media is revolving around us. We will always promote around Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp. All our followers will keep updated with how our work, our process, how we packaging, and we will keep updated with the new menu and so on. Secondly, customer segment. Now, over here, we provide the best ones. We have self-pickup, we provide delivery. That's contained with flexible packaging. So for the customers, you guys don't have to worry. You guys don't have to worry about anything to come to us. Anything, we will come to you with the best delivery ever that you like. And we also provide during any festivals such as Hari Raya and Deepavali. And finally, we have customer relationship, which is previously we were only baking on crunchy cornflake, and now since customer demanded more, we provide red velvet, chocolate chip, double chocolate chip, anything you guys want. And since Merdeka is around, we are starting doing season over season. Finally, how do we generate our incomes from revenue stream is directly for our sales products. And most of our customers are always kind enough to give the deliveries some tips and so on, and it's the best one. That is all from me, for my business and the business model canvas and the rocket pitch. Without further ado, my name is Ari Murad. Thank you so much for your participation. Assalamualaikum.